is 7th class. Today we are going to start one new chapter, chapter 2 of Civics, Role of the Government in Health. Yes, dear student, first of all, what does the health means? Health means that we are in a good position, we are in a good health condition in which we can do anything and we can easily work and we can live a healthy life. So in a democracy, the people expect the government to work for their welfare. And definitely, like all other human beings, like all other citizens of the country, we also believe that our government must give attention towards health, education, employment, housing, or the development of roads, electricity, etc. Because when we have elected one government, we are giving taxes, so it is the moral responsibility of a government to work accordingly. So in this chapter, we are going to discuss the problems related to health and how our government is taking care of our health, what step the government has taken, what type of things the government has decided to improve the health or maybe the sanitation condition of our country or the state. We are going to discuss all such things in this chapter. What is health? We can think of health in many ways. Health means our ability to remain free from illness and injuries. Our health is not only about disease. It may have associated only some of the situations in the above collage will show the health. What we often ignore in fact that each of the above situation is related to health apart from disease. We need to think to other factors that affect our health. For example, if people get clean drinking water on a pollution free environment, they are likely to be healthy. On the other hand, if a people do not get adequate food to eat or have to live in cramped conditions, they will be prone to illness. So two things are there. One, to remain free, be a healthy, or how we can live a healthy life means in a environment, in a friendly environment, in a pollution free environment, we can live healthy. And to live a healthy life, some basic necessities are there. They are the, especially the land, air and water. These three things must be with us in a friendly way. Means they are not get polluted by the human beings. So definitely the one aspect can be cleared. So we all need to be maintain or sustain our health. All of the various parts, as I have discussed, that we have to live in a pollution free environment, it also affect us. And next thing is the good water or the pure water facility, and you can say the sanitation problems. If we are getting the proper sanitation facility, then also we are able to live a healthy life, as all these basic necessities are fulfilled by our government. So it is a moral responsibility of the government to provide us the basic health necessities, as I'm just telling you here also. That is the good water for drinking or for anything, drinking water, drinking water, sanitation, clean areas, so these are the some of the requirements which can be given to us by the side of the government. So healthcare in India. So let us read some of the aspects of healthcare in India. Just compare and contrast the situation expressed in first and second column. So India has the largest number of medical colleges in the world and is among the largest producers of doctors. But the mostly doctors settle in urban areas. People in rural areas don't have a proper guidance or providing the healthcare facilities. Means healthcare facilities have grown substantially all over the years. In 1950, there were only 2,717 hospitals in India. In 1991, 11,174. In 2000, 18,218. Above 5 lakh people die from tuberculosis every year. Means the situation which have been mentioned here, that is only because of not getting good water, good sanitation facilities and clean areas. Means we are developing in providing the healthcare facilities, in providing doctors, in providing machineries and all the things related to healthcare. But still we are not able to get all the facilities. Means because you can say a large number of people is still illiterate, still not following or still not in the habit of getting all the facilities or getting aware about such things. So we are not able to provide all the things to them. The second thing, the many of the people, they are illiterate. Secondly, the things, they are very much expensive, because now we are having more number of private people hospitals with us. So they are charging a lot of money in providing all the facilities to us. So in order to prevent and to treat illness, we need to provide a proper healthcare facilities by the government. Maybe the hospitals, laboratories, testing ambulance services, blood banks, etc. Yes, students, I want to mention one thing, that still we are not having proper blood banks available to everywhere. Still we are not having blood banks. So in order to run all such facilities, we need a major number of health workers, nurses, qualified doctors and other professionals also who can advise, diagnose and treat illness. We also need medicines and equipments also. These are the facilities which are available to us on the private basis, but not all the equipments and machineries available in the government hospitals, and a large number of people in India are still from the middle and the poor class. So they are not able to maintain, they are not able to get all such thing. So students, जैसा कि हमने अभी डिस्कस किया कि ज़्यादातर हमारे ऐसे जो पीपल हैं जो इन चीज़ों को अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकते है, हमारे पास सब कुछ. आज भी हम बहुत सारे डॉक्टर्स के साथ, बहुत सारे इक्विप्ड मशीनरी के साथ, हमारे पास सब कुछ है, बट स्टिल जो हमारा पुअर पीपल हैं, जो हमारे मिडिल क्लास है, स्टिल दे आर स्ट्रगलिंग फॉर देयर हेल्थ केयर फैसिलिटीज़. क्योंकि आज भी इनकी जो कॉस्ट है ये बहुत ज़्यादा है, बहुत महंगा है सब कुछ. तो आज हम इन चीज़ों को अभी तक पूरी तरह से नहीं यूज़ कर पा रहे हैं. सो इंडिया हैज़ अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ डॉक्टर्स एंड क्लिनिक्स एंड हॉस्पिटल्स, और द कंट्री ऑल्सो हैज़ कंसिडरेबल एक्सपीरियंस नॉलेज इन रनिंग अ पब्लिक हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम. दिस इज़ अ सिस्टम ऑफ हॉस्पिटल एंड हेल्थ सेंटर्स रन बाय द गवर्नमेंट. इट हैज़ द अबिलिटी टू लुक आफ्टर द हेल्थ ऑफ अ लार्ज सेक्शन ऑफ इट्स पॉपुलेशन स्कैटर्ड ओवर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ विलेजेस. वी विल गो इन टू मोर डिटेल इन दिस लेयर. मोर ओवर देयर हैज़ बीन अ phenomenal advancement in medical sciences, whereby many new technologies and treatments procedures are available in the country. But as I have discussed you, that most of the conditions maximum the condition, they are same everywhere. With all these positive developments, we are not able to provide proper healthcare facilities to people. Aaj bhi hum apni sari healthcare facilities logon tak, poor people tak, especially the people, those who are living in rural area or in poor conditions, aaj bhi hum tak ye sari cheezein nahi pahuncha paate hain. Still we are having such a kind of villages with us which are very far away from the national highways or you can say from the major cities. और सभी सिटीज़ तक हमने अपनी फैसिलिटीज़ को पहुंचाना हमारे लिए बहुत अभी भी मुश्किल है. तो स्टिल मेनी पीपल डाइड इन आर कंट्री ड्यू टू लेस अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ हेल्थ केयर फैसिलिटीज़. सो दैट इज़ ऑल फॉर द डे. एंड डिस्कस द रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स इन आर नेक्स्ट.